Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football to which we look forward immensely. It's hardly a surprise that everybody has come here in their droves, this being a fixture that has received so much coverage in the days leading up to it. And it's good to see that we have a good contingent of visiting fans by the look of it too. The atmosphere is amicable, the conditions do bring out the best in everyone, and I think we're all looking forward to a feel-good game. Red is the colour, the only colour. We bring you this game, of course, from Gabriel Jesus! Superb goal!
Well, once more, it's him. And we can't be surprised because his instinct for doing this is incredible.
Sharp, simple, satisfying. He just knew what was on.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. There's the hit! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
But it's Rashford. Zinchenko, shifted upfield, and Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus, unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Real chance here!
Can he finish?
Oh, he hit that sweetly.
Hannibal just couldn't steer it on target. Everything else was up there.
There to retrieve it. Hannibal. Good purposeful running this. Well, the defense, and he has been fouled there. Tomiyasu. Bops him off it and wins back the ball. Aims beyond the defence. Hits one! And he hits the net! They have done it! They have their equaliser!
Perhaps deserves a little bit of sympathy here because that's a goalkeeper's nightmare. It's clear that the keeper was unsighted by his defence and by the time he picked up the flight of that, it was too late.
That has certainly made things interesting. He's having a go! Oh, that was no routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Saka. Well played right into his path. Odegaard. Danger averted for now. Goes down, but nothing given. Now the counter. Hannibal. Martinelli. He's shifting through the gears here. Zinchenko. Odegaard cuts a frustrated figure right now. He just cannot get away.
Look, he could do with someone else taking responsibility to shift the target. He badly needs some help here.
Passing is crisp and sharp. The referee's awarded a free kick. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Odegaard taking charge of the dead ball.
So, to pass or to shoot? That is his question.
keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Hostel will go into the lead. Rashford. He's left his man.
Some sort of running on the ball there. I'm not going unappreciated.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
No, no way he was going to let it pass.
And a promising moment, but it came to nothing.
He's got away.
Rashford is in a really good position out wide.
He's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest.
And here's Rashford.
A good ball, and this looks promising.
Diogo Dalo.
And that's a good ball.
That's been one straight back.
Sinchenko with the clearance.
Looking for the runner.
You can never be sure that runners is in space.
As long as the space left behind is filled.
The turn, but not quite good enough. This possibly the last play of the half.
Odegaard is short.
And through to the goalkeeper.
That is going to be the final action of the first half.
Well, it has been a very watchable football match that has already provided three goals, both teams contributing plenty to it. And in terms of scoreline, it is close to being perfectly balanced.
The game living up to billing and plenty of thrills to keep the crowd warm.
We'll be resuming in a quarter of an hour from now with the scoreline 2-1.
It is quite a game, breathless and laced with excitement.
Well, it's good having its game as both sides have shown they have goals in them. As for the next one, that's a foul. Free kick is given.
And he is going into that little black book.
Sinchenko.
Oh, that was expansive and incisive, the type of move to please that coach.
That'll be a throw. the ball's come loose here. Good run. Ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Can appreciate a good football all round there. Toriyasu. And it's played forward. Saka. Fiddles it through. And he's picked out the run.
Odegaard really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Now it's Martial.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
They're coming again and again.
Well, the question now is whether they can sustain it.
Promising, but the final ball is just not quite right. And here's Rashford. He's had it nicked away. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. Chooses to deal with it himself.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they? And it's time for them to use it. Manchester United really might just end up kicking themselves after that. That could well have been it.
Well, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking. Now it's Gabriel Jesus. Threads one in. Havertz.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Nelson.
Maguire
does really well there. He is strong. Fabio Vieira. Now it's Nelson.
That's the kind of movement which raises hope.
And the shot!
Cleared away. Just eases him off the ball. There's plenty of space out wide here.
Chance for the header!
And with that, the final whistle. Manchester United made a big part of it, but they walk away with nothing. So Jim, can you reflect on what we've seen?
Bruno.
Apa yang tengah tengok tu, komen sikit. Padu lah sebenarnya. Padu lah, padu dulu.
Surely a foul,
Mari.
Diogo Dalot,
Well, I think he just is concentrating on the shape here, and he wants them to press as high as they can and get in the right position to do that collectively.
Good line.
Out to the left it goes. It's Lewandowski. It's loose, and there's a race to the ball.
Hannibal.
Now looking to orchestrate a counter.
Looking for options for movement.
No, he's not getting there.
Sergio Roberto.
Ferran Torres. Sergio Roberto.
Is a wonderful reading of the game. Perfect positioning. Well played.
Manchester United looking to pass their way through. That's a foul. Free kick was given.
He clearly feels he should have made more of it, but he's looking very much like the big threat at the moment.
The man passing is crisp and sharp. Gundogan knocks it away. Rest.
They need to play this quicker in transitions like this.
João Cancelo calmly anticipates, and that's it. Manchester United can understand what they've done. From a position of strength, they have been trying to lose. Reflections of what you've seen, Jim?
Well, look, Luke, it's very one-sided. Their players didn't turn up for the first half, and then it all went down.